This morning in the Modern Parent, we're giving a little love to the parents out there. Valentine's Day is coming up, so mom and dad, why not treat yourself to a little time alone? There's plenty of nearby spots to relax, and the Children's Workshop has a few suggestions. Time for a little R&R.
Litchfield, Connecticut has a really cute yoga spa day. You can go there and meditate and do yoga. You can spend the night. And if that's not for you, there also is a Norwich Spa Inn.
Also nearby,
Sol de Cuba Cafe is a really quaint little cafe up in Connecticut, and it has a restaurant. The food is like $5 to $20. It's really not that expensive. When you're done, there's a paranormal walk, so you can go explore haunted Connecticut if you like that type of stuff.
If you want to head north, try Purity Spring Resort.
It's Kings Pine Ski Area. They have an awesome area up there. There's places where you can stay with the swimming pools. There's an ice skating, covered ice skating rink there. There's really cheap rooms that you can spend the night or the weekend. There's skiing there.
Or try Echo Lake.
There's a science center. You have hands-on areas that you can touch. There's different types of species in there that you wouldn't even dream of seeing in Vermont. They have cute little restaurants. It's right on a beautiful Champlain Lake up there. It's only about probably a three and a half hour ride, depending on which part of New England you're driving from. And it's a really cool experience.
Head somewhere like Martha's Vineyard during their slow season.
You can get great deals for an overnight, a day package if you want to weather the boat ride over. It's a really great place to go visit if you haven't visited. They have quaint little shops open year-round. They have restaurants and beautiful hotels that you can get for just pennies.
You don't have to leave the state.
What you really want to do is you want to go online and you want to see what interests you and your loved one want to do. Do you want a day trip? Do you want a couple hour trip? Do you want a weekend trip?
A quick search could lead you here.
The Bristol Harbor Inn is a warehouse that was made in the 1800s, and they refinished the whole inside. It overlooks the harbor, so you can have cocktails, nice dinner, and this all different kinds of food for any palate there.
Not sure who will watch the kids?
We also have Parents Night Out for the Children's Workshop. Even if you don't belong here, you can come here, drop off your kids, sign a release, and go have dinner. Try something different. You might just like it.
You can, of course, watch this segment again and gather more information from the Children's Workshop on our website, roadshow.com.